Ministering on the string instruments is our way of offering up sacrifices of praise and thanksgiving unto the Lord. The book of Hebrews 13:15, by him, therefore, let us offer the sacrifices of praise to God continually. That is, the fruit of our lips, giving thanks to his name. Praise the Lord, everybody. My name is Brother Delray Grace, and welcome to the Gospel of Sacred Steel.
Precious Lord, take my hand. Lead me on. Let me stand. To move on. But how many of you asked a question once, how I got over? My soul looked back and wondered how I made it over. Go something like this.
Sacred Stream Records was founded in 2009 by Del Rey and Kelly Grace in Toledo, Ohio, and later incorporated in August of 2012. Sacred Stream Records Incorporated serves as a face and voice for the Sacred Steel community and is dedicated to exposing, promoting, and preserving the legacy of the many pioneers and tradition bearers of the Sacred Steel movement.
Thank you.
Mother Mary Lena Lewis Tate was born Mary Lena Street on January 5th, 1871 in Dixon, Tennessee. She is recognized by some as the first Holiness Church in the United States to be founded by a woman. It was from within her church that the sacred steel tradition began in the 1930s. After 40 years of playing lap steel guitar, Aubrey is a true legend and master artist in his own right. At the age of 6, Aubrey developed a great passion for the lap steel. After 3 years of much practice, he began playing for church services at the age of 9 years old. His skill level was so amazing that local churches and other events began inviting him to play for services and venues. It wasn't long before Aubrey began to travel to other cities and states, spreading the gospel of sacred steel.
When all of God's children get together, what a time! What a time! One of these days, we're gonna sit down. Bada banks. Oh, don't let me start here. By the river. Is that right?
Thank you.
Recording Records Incorporated received this proclamation from the Office of the Mayor of the City of Toledo, Mayor Mike Bell. Sacred Stream Records Incorporated was recognized for their commitment to the preservation and promotion of the time-honored steel guitar tradition of African-American music, also known as Sacred Steel. Mayor Bell declared the month of August as Sacred Steel Music and History Month. God bless Sacred Steel. Sacred Stream Records Incorporated is a 501c3 nonprofit organization that exists to foster an appreciation for the rich African-American steel guitar tradition through programs of collection, preservation, education, and outreach. Your charitable contribution is 100% tax deductible and will assist us in preserving and promoting the evolving history of the Sacred Steel movement. To learn more, please visit our website at sacredstreams.com. God bless Sacred Steel.
This feeling that everything is gonna be all right. Don't worry about how much money you have. Don't worry about the clothes you don't have. Don't worry about the house you're living in. Because I have a feeling that everything is gonna be all right. How many of you have that feeling?
Gospel of Sacred Steel. Tune in every Saturday morning from 9:30 a.m. to 10 o'clock a.m. So until next time, may God bless you, protect you, and give you his peace. In Jesus' name, amen.